Coach, komen tentang game tadi, ketinggalan 3 kali dan comeback. Apa motivasi coach pada player?
Second half, we make few changes, especially like Mahali, Muhammad, Kogi is there. This the player who make different. And of course, Darren, Kumaran all working very hard. And we score second goal and third goal, which I think PJ City never do this. And 3-1 defeat, normally we will be lost the game. But we come back with a lot of motivation, you know. So this is something which PJ City we are very proud lah to with tengok itu boys all lah.
Okay, coach, soalan terakhir, dua game tambah kemenangan dan ni dapat satu poin. Adakah ini memberi motivasi untuk coach untuk game satu ni?
FA of Cup? Course, like Kedah is a good team. It's not easy to draw against them, and we already make it happen. We already draw with them. We collect one point. This is something good, and we come back strongly. But against Melaka, it will be a different game, and of course, I will do few changes. The same team won't be playing. I will make changes, and I hope that with this player, we will be playing with confidence.
Alright, coach. Thank you.